What's up, guys? My name is Valencia Gamble, and I am back with another reaction video. And today, I'll be reacting to Queen, and the song is called Somebody to Love, and it's live 1981 Montreal. That was a year before my brother was born. Yeah, let's get right into this reaction. Here we go. Come on. We just started this and he's already like, oh my gosh, like, can you be any more great? Like, can you be any more great than this? Like, oh my gosh. Every time we just start and he's already just amazing. Oh gosh.
Somebody. Can somebody find somebody love?
Come on.
Okay, let's do it.
I'm sorry, we need to take a minute. We need to take a minute and appreciate that. Did y'all hear that? Like, that nearly lifted me up out of my seat. I mean, come on. Wow, his voice is so powerful, y'all. Like, there will never be another. That's crazy. I'm just like, I really wish that I had the chance to experience him in real life. I really wish that. Why? Like, oh my gosh, this is so great. Oh my gosh, I've heard this song before. I don't know if it was in like a movie or like just around, but I feel like it was in a movie. Am I tripping? I feel like it was in Shrek. Like, one of the Shrek movies had this song in it, I guarantee you. I'm hearing the song and I'm seeing Shrek, like at the end of the movie or something like that. But I've heard the song. I'm so happy I've heard a Queen song. Well, I know I've heard others before, but like, I didn't know that I heard this song before, so I'm sorry. But I've never seen the video, so that's still a plus. But yeah, let's get back into it.
I work every single night.
Sorry for pausing it. Like, I'm getting emotional now. Like, it's just like, he was so great, y'all. Like, and watching this, like, and hearing his voice, like, I said this in the last one, but like, he had a gift and we were able to unwrap it, and we needed to be grateful for that gift that we unwrapped, because like, we'll never get another. this song is amazing. It's so beautiful. Like, I feel like when I heard it, it was like the studio version. But like hearing it live and like him actually singing live, like this is him singing live. Think about it. This is him singing live. Like, and he sounds like that. Oh my gosh. He works hard every day. Pausing it again, but who is on that guitar? That made me feel some type of way. Like, oh my gosh, this whole, like, everybody in this performance is just killing it. Like, I have to give props to everyone. Like, I know Freddie is like the main one, but like everybody, the guitar, the drums, like everything is just like on point. And it's just like, it's really music to my ears, y'all. Like, my ears are happy right now. This is more than a performance. Like, this is, like, they're all just giving us everything that they got. This is the best performance. This is the best, like, one from Queen so far that I've reacted to. I have to say that. Like, this is really, like, sending chills up my body. Like, the other ones were great. Like, I've said that the other ones are great, but this one, y'all, like, everything's shining through. His voice is shining through. The drums are shining through. The guitar is shining through. Like, I mean, there's nothing in here that's off. There's nothing that's, like, you know, in the background. Everything's just coming out, and I love it. Oh, my gosh. I don't want to pause it. That's the thing. Like, it sucks because, like, during reactions, I have to pause it because you guys know that I get blocked. But, like, it's like, if I could let this play all the way through, I would. But, you know, it is what it is.
Somebody love. Find me. Find me. Woo.
So much that I literally just like hit my chin with this, but I might edit that out. I don't know. We'll see. Gosh, was I tripping or was the guy on the drums Paul McCartney? I think I was tripping. I don't know. Let me know who the guy on the drums was, but he looked like Paul McCartney. But I just want to say that was amazing. That was so amazing. Like, that gave me so many emotions that I just, like, I try to suppress. But they just come out, you know? Like, oh my gosh, imagine being at that concert. It was probably like the best concert that you've ever been to. I feel like it would be my best concert. Wow. That was amazing, y'all. Like I said, there will never be another. And this was just like, it was like magic. It was like majestical. Like, he wasn't even real. Like, I feel like he wasn't even real. Like, that voice was just so out of this world. It's like he wasn't even real. The whole band, like, they're perfect. They're really perfect. But yeah, that was my reaction to that. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.